Tablet. Tablets are solid dosage forms consisting of active ingredients and suitable pharmaceutical excipients. They may vary in size, shape, weight, hardness, thickness, disintegration and dissolution characteristics, and in other aspects. The general properties of tablet dosage forms. A tablet should have elongate product identity, while free of defect like chips, cracks, discoloration or contamination, etc. A tablet should have sufficient strength to withstand mechanical shock during its production, packaging, shipping and dispensing. Should have the clinical and physical stability to maintain its physical attributes over time. The tablet must be able to release the medicinal agents in the predictable and reproducible manner. Tablet must have a chemical stability over time so as not to follow alteration of the medicinal agents. Advantages of the tablet dosage forms are production aspects, the large scale production at lowest cost, high stability and the easiest and cheapest to package the ship. User aspect, doctor, pharmacist or patient. Use aspect like easy to handle, lightest and most compact, greatest dose precision and least content variability. Disadvantages of tablet dosage forms are difficult to swallow in case of children and unconscious patients. Some drugs resist compression into dense compacts, owing to amorphous nature, low density character. Drug with poor wetting, slow dissolution properties and the optimum absorption high in GID may be difficult to formulate or manufacture as a tablet that will still provide adequate or full drug bioavailability. Different types of tablets. Tablets ingested only. Compressed tablets like paracetamol, multiple compressed tablets, delayed release tablet, sugar coated tablet, film coated tablet and chewable tablet like antacids tablet. Tablets used in oral cavity, buccal tablet. Example can be vitamin C tablets, sublingual tablets, thrushes or lozenges, or dental cone. Tablets used to prepare solution. Effervescent tablet, that is aspirin. Dispense tablet, that is Digiplex. Hypodermic tablet and tablet triturates, like enzyme tablet or Digiplex. Tablet ingredients. In addition to active ingredients, tablet contains a number of inert material known as additives or excipients. Different excipients are diluent, binder and adhesive, disintegrants, lubricants and glidants, coloring agents, flavoring agents and sweetening agents. Functions of excipients: impart weigh accuracy and volume, improve solubility, increase stability and enhance bioavailability. Modifying drug release, increase patient acceptability and facilitate dosage form design. The component can be binders, disinfectants, flow aids, lubricants, surfactants or modified release agents. Thank you for your patient listening.